area.
It's good for you coming on here about having a chick, I'll tell you that, mate.
The thing is, they're going to know fucking everything about me as well, man.
Yep, they're going to know you're bisexual, aren't it? You only get yourself to blame for that, son.
Mate, I'm so comfortable my sexuality is untrue. That's why I can mess around with Dan, man. Do you know what I mean? Mm. Honestly, it's...
So what, are you comfortable being bisexual or comfortable being heterosexual?
What'd you say?
Are you comfortable being bisexual or comfortable being heterosexual?
What do you think, Vic? Fucking... I can't believe you fucking asked me that, man. Fuck's sake. You for real, Abua, man? Have you not fucking hung around with me for 7 weeks? Fucking hell. Shit.
Big Dan, I reckon he wants to pork you, mate.
Of course he does.
Show him proof of love.
Mate. He's a fucking... He's just because he's in here and he's fucking randy. Do you know what I mean?
I think he wants your bum bum, mate.
I'm a bad man, my gem. I always need to find an angle.
Have you seen Highlander?
Mm.
It's like, you know, when at the start of it, when the clans are fighting, right?
Mm-hmm.
Connor's like, the other clan, I've been told, the McDonald's, not to touch Connor McLeod. So he's running about, man, with a sword. And he's like, why will no one fight me? No one's coming near him, they've seen him. It's like, Connor McLeod, they're running away. It's like, you in here, innit? Nobody wants to fight you.
It's like Ahmed said the other day, if you get to the last week, you should fucking... ask on the fucking Monday to leave, because you're in the last week. You don't know.
Mm.
You know, how can you just say that if I'm here with Stuart and Shell, I'm not going to win? How do you know?
Because Stuart and Shell have been like fence sitters and they're nice guys.
You and I both think Stuart's a good candidate to win.
Fuck, I wonder what hand fucking fate will play for me in this fucking whole thing. It's played a good part so far.
It has, man. We can't complain at all.
No, I'm just talking about the whole process. You know, getting here.
You're the only person in the house who has not been up for nomination. Fucking hell. That's big, mate.
Shit. Forgot about that. By fucking proxy or whatever, man, I've still not been up, so... Oh, get away, it's fucking clothes.
Yeah.
I'm going for a fucking a wash and shit.
I'm gonna hit the sack. Catch you in the morning, bro.
Yeah, bud.